In a world where the majority of aircraft are now painted with a base coat of white, planes with green fuselages are a relatively rare sight. South Africa had Kulula Airlines, while Russian carrier S7 continues to fly, but otherwise it's a color seldom seen. However, you may have noticed from factory photos that many airliners start off with a green fuselage. But why exactly is this the case? The first thing to know is that the green appearance of newly built aircraft in their first days is not the consequence of a stylistic decision. Instead, the reason for this look stems from practical considerations. Specifically, according to Aircraft Technic, the green comes from a paint consisting of green zinc chromate or zinc phosphate primer. Manufacturers apply this to newly built aircraft to prevent corrosion. This is a key preventative measure that keeps a new plane's aluminium surfaces intact during the early days before its first full paint job. As it happens, this practice actually comes from a different manufacturing sector before being adopted by the aviation sector. Indeed, the use of a protective zinc chromate primer was said to be first popularized by car manufacturer Ford as early as the 1920s, before spreading to commercial and military aircraft. There are also several other factors at play when it comes to the use of green zinc-based primers on newly built aircraft. For instance, AeroPeep notes that it also serves as a base coat for the eventual top coat of paint that is applied to the plane before being delivered to its customer. As this coating would be needed anyway, using the primer for this purpose helps to kill two birds with one stone. You might also be wondering why the shades of green used on new aircraft sometimes differ. The Boeing 737 MAX is painted in a dark but shiny shade, whereas the Airbus A380 has a lighter matte finish. According to Aircraft Technic, this is down to manufacturers using different primers. The increasing use of composites in modern commercial aircraft production has also changed things a little. Areas of new aircraft that feature composite materials are painted with different colored primers. Looking a little further back in time, we can see that newly built aircraft were previously painted with yellow primers for anti-corrosion purposes. However, the zinc chromate was toxic and even carcinogenic, so a type of carbon black known as lamp black was added to the mix to reduce its toxicity. The presence of this additive resulted in the color change from yellow to green. Did you know about this fun fact before watching this video? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.